So guys, I'm back from Miami. I'm here at LA Live, where thousands and thousands of Kobe fans have come to pay him tribute, come to show him respect. I'm gonna give you kind of a sense of what's going on here. Very, very sad. I'm gonna say LeBron said it's a celebration of his life, but still, he lost his life, his daughter, and 7 other people. A lot of people selling merchandise out here. $10 a t-shirt. But look at all these Kobe jerseys, people. Check this out. Kobe in the name of the 9. Rest in peace, Kobe and Gianna Bryant and the rest of the people who passed away. It's amazing to see you feel the energy here. Just people just came to pay respect. Kobe looking down from above. It's been a week, and usually things like this, people just kind of after a while just slow down, but this is getting steam. For me personally, it didn't sink in yet. I was in Miami all week, and now that I'm back, I'm starting to feel it a little bit. Very, very sad.
Stay tuned. FuseToThePoint.com and Racing Back Reporting.